What is a clinical trial? A clinical trial is a type of research study that tests the safety and effectiveness of new medical treatments, such as drugs or behavioral interventions. They can take place in person at research sites, such as clinics or universities, and they're also increasingly being done virtually, allowing volunteers to participate remotely. Regardless of how they take place, clinical trials help scientists and doctors discover the best ways to treat diseases and improve health. Volunteers choose to participate in a clinical trial for a variety of reasons. Some common reasons are receiving access to new treatments for a condition, helping to advance medical knowledge, wanting to improve treatment options for one or more conditions, and interest in health research. How do I participate in a clinical trial? Did you know that Evidation works to match members like you with opportunities to participate in clinical trials? Be sure to complete surveys on Evidation so we know which opportunities may be a good match for you. If you want to participate, here are a few steps you can follow. Step 1. Decide if you're interested. Read about the topic of research. Understand the time commitment and activities involved. Step 2. Determine if you're eligible to participate. Complete the eligibility survey questions to confirm that you're eligible to participate. Step 3. Provide your consent. Read and sign the informed consent. Step 4. Start participating in clinical trial activities.